16. Entry-level programming, data analysis, and web development roles. ChatGPT is already being used to make plugins and microservices based on user requirements and input. It's not hard to believe that 50 years down the road, a user would be able to just tell their AI assistant about a website they want to be made for their business, and AI would make it for them in just a few minutes or seconds. AI-based software would also be able to perform data analysis tasks, making data analysts redundant. Technologies offered by Amazon.com, Incorporated, NASDAQ, AMZN, Alphabet Inc. Class A, NASDAQ, GOOGL, and Microsoft Corp., NASDAQ, MSFT, will play a key role in this development. 15. Entry-level writing and proofreading roles. By now, it's clear to anyone who's used ChatGPT that it's a great tool for basic writing tasks and proofreading. Writing tasks that do not involve any deep research, human perspective, or in-depth analysis could easily be taken away by AI in the years to come. 14. Translation jobs. Several online demos have shown that ChatGPT does a far better job at translation when compared to Google Translate. As companies race to improve their language models and train their systems on foreign languages, the requirement for entry-level translators will decline. 13. Entry-level graphic design jobs. Tools like DALL, DALL-E, and Midjourney are already causing a lot of layoffs in the graphic design industry since businesses can simply give input to these AI tools and make basic graphics and logos. 12. Fast food order taking jobs. Thousands of fast food restaurants around the world are already using automated machines to take customer orders. But the need for human interaction is really felt in drive-thrus, where the customer thinks, talks, and explains their orders, and sometimes makes a lot of changes. But large language models have enabled companies to start thinking of bringing AI to the drive-thru as well. Wendy's recently revealed plans to launch AI-powered drive-thrus, where bots will take customer orders. The company plans to launch the service at its locations in Columbus, Ohio. The company's chief executive Todd Penninger reportedly said, "You won't know you're talking to anybody but an employee." Number 11. Accounting. Basic accounting, bookkeeping, and payroll processing usually involve some straightforward processes based on user input. That's why a lot of research papers and studies we read during our research assign a higher risk to accounting jobs when it comes to AI. Number 10. Postal Service clerical jobs. Millions of people receive their packages on time daily due to Postal Service clerks. They are the ones who make sure packages are entered in the system with correct stamps and addresses, in addition to taking money orders, helping customers fill out forms, placing mail in the correct pigeonholes of mail racks or in bags, among many other tasks. But several sources we read for our research, including the research paper by researchers at Princeton and University of Pennsylvania, believe Postal Service clerk roles could be automated in the future. Number 9. Data entry jobs. Companies are already using AI-powered systems that fetch, process, enter, format, and communicate data based on user requirements. Data entry clerks were already facing redundancy throughout the world due to advanced web scraping technologies and Python-based data processing scripts. Number 8. Bank teller jobs. Bank tellers perform basic and important tasks like verifying a customer's identity and financial information before processing transactions, cashing checks, collecting loan payments, etc. Almost all the reliable resources we consulted during our research believe bank teller roles have a 100% chance of disappearing in the future because of AI, but seeing bank tellers on this list should not be a surprise to anyone. Several banks started using automated tellers long before ChatGPT. In 2017, the Bureau of Labor Statistics had forecasted that teller jobs would decline around 8% through 2026. Number 7. Administrative support jobs. Scheduling meetings, preparing documents, searching documents, applying basic Excel formulas to retrieve data, booking flights and hotels, calling/messaging for important questions and follow-ups. These are some of the tasks performed by administrative support staff, and many of these could easily be performed by AI. In fact, a lot of companies have already started using ChatGPT for scheduling, taking meeting notes, booking appointments, etc. Number 6. legal roles. There's a lot more to law industry than just the lawyers who are standing in the courtroom indulged in deep arguments. Several research papers and studies believe jobs in the legal industry are facing a high risk of redundancy due to AI. Consider what a legal assistant does. They manually search tons of legal documents to find an answer, make appointments, perform client coordination, and general admin tasks. All of this could easily be automated. Number 5. Packers/packagers. According to the website Will Robots Take My Job, there's a 100% chance that packers/packagers roles will be automated in the future. In fact, several major retailers, including Amazon, have already started deploying robotics and AI technologies to pack, sort, and organize packets in their warehouses. Number 4. Entry-level HR roles. Entry-level HR roles include going through hundreds of job applications, comparing candidates' qualifications and job requirements before shortlisting, writing experience letters, replying to basic questions from company employees, processing attendance and payroll data, etc. All of these tasks can be easily performed by AI, and as AI-based technologies evolve, HR roles will become redundant. Recently, IBM made headlines after the company revealed plans to pause hiring for roles that could be performed by AI. The company's CEO Arvind Krishna mentioned basic HR-related roles as ones that are ripe for automation because of AI. Number 3. Mathematical technician roles. Almost every resource we consulted believes mathematical technicians and basic math experts could be replaced by AI in the future, simply because AI can answer every basic math question in seconds. Number 2. Insurance claims and policy processing jobs. It's not hard to imagine how AI will be able to performance background checks and validity of insurance claims 5 to 10 years down the road. Number 1. Telemarketing. Telemarketing topped the list of jobs that will disappear in the future due to AI because large language models have enabled computing systems to talk to customers, answer their questions, resolve their queries, and often solve their problems. Recently, a Wall Street Journal reported how home repair services company HomeServe has started using an AI bot named Charlie at its call center.